might go. Man, you don't know. When I find you Meliodas, you were gonna be bro. You were gonna be foe. You were gonna get bold. In too long we've been apart. So much love it'll pierce your heart. How you gonna do this to me, Meli, with family? Think you would do what you did and what? Then you would leave? Nah, you gotta pay the cost. You don't get to walk away. You don't get to kill your brothers and fight another day. You were like an idol to me, unrivaled when homicidal. Everyone cowered and turned to cowards at your arrival. Now I gotta put you down, all because you gained a conscience. Watch this, how the blades appear from nothing but the darkness. Honest, I didn't want it to come to this. Watching the blade penetrate your ribs. We could've been friendly kin, but then you committed a deadly sin. Now we gotta go our ways, and with this seventh blade I will put an end to the saga.
Hello everybody, this is Red Ranger Power Up. I'm responding back to this guy, what's his name? The Real RRPU. Response video, I'm gonna respond back to. This guy been harassing me and Amanda for a while now. And I've been had enough. My lawyer been looking into this individual's videos that he recently made, and it's very disrespectful. This guy been blowing us up on PlayStation Network, PlayStation Network for a while now, since a whole year. I've been telling this individual to get lost, leave me a B, leave me and Amanda alone for a very long time now. And he keeps continuing harassment. This guy has a serious problem. He inboxed Amanda at 3 in the morning talking about, I'm a deadbeat loser. I don't have a job. I play on the game 9 hours a day. And I really don't play on the game 9 hours a day, if I accept at night. Unless I don't have anything to do. This guy constantly keep having my name in his mouth. I confronted this individual multiple times, and he constantly keep doing the same thing over and over and over. And yesterday I put my foot down, and this guy needs to be stopped. My lawyer knows about this guy. I'm on the way of taking this guy to court for harassment, and it's not good. And I already told him he didn't believe me. There was multiple times I got in arguments with this guy, cussing him out and everything else. I've been told this individual to leave me and Amanda alone multiple times. Like, this is not okay what he's doing. Now, that's me in the... Everybody knows what I look like. And then, I was taking a picture with my daughter on here, but he covered... Just to let you know, he's very racist. Very disrespectful. He doesn't know when to quit. But, I just want... He so-called called CPS on me, and that never happened. This is the same individual that made multiple accounts. He made some account called Taylor so-and-so, threatening to kill me, threatening my life, and everything else. This is the same individual that made all these weird YouTube accounts just to try to harass me, and also threatened to come to my house, and never did. So-called said he was at my house. Went out the door a few times. He would never showed up. And everything. This guy has a serious problem. He's making fun of so-called Amanda's weight and all. And that's not okay. for the last couple of.
What? This is getting reported again. Harm.
This guy. I'm not even going to even get mad, because this is when I made a recent video on him before, a few months ago, about him doing this again. He just doesn't care. He's very disrespectful. People in my group, there's my friends that got, that already reported this guy's channel and reported him. He lost like 2 channels just because he's constantly keep doing this. Number one, he's so-called saying Amanda is nowhere. Amanda's not. What? Let me pause that. Amanda's not 28 years old, number one. Two. Number three, Amanda does not look nowhere near like that. This is how stupid this guy is. Now he took somebody else's channel from a so-called, I don't know what it's called, but this is very disrespectful. Like, this is not okay. Now, I already reported this guy multiple times. I blocked him off of every PlayStation account I had. And somehow he goes on my stream and looks at my name and hits me up again, and then goes in my friends list and finds Amanda, and that's very disrespectful. Now this right here is not okay. This is not okay. This is wild disrespectful. Number one, Amanda is nowhere near. This Amanda does not look nowhere near like this. Number one, you don't make fun of nobody's weight, especially a girl's weight or anybody. Number one, you have no business even doing stuff like this in the first place. He's so-called saying, like, this is not okay. This is wild disrespectful. And I will. Yeah, this is not okay. I'm going to report you for this again. I'm going to report you for this again. And harmful or abuse content. Yeah. Choose one. Harassment. Bullying. Next. Well, he doesn't know that my lawyer is watching him closely. So this guy here doesn't know what he getting himself into. Like, this is not okay. This is not Amanda at all. This is not Amanda. This is not... She don't look nowhere like this woman. And number one, you're making fun of... This is not okay. You're making fun of somebody that is actually overweight like this. This is not cool. You can get in trouble for that. And you feel like it's right for you to compare my wife to somebody like this? And number one, this person... Number one, who asked you to expose? Number one, you're making fun of somebody that is overweight, period. And that is not okay. You're wrong for what you're doing. And I already got on you multiple times to leave people the hell alone and stop going on my channel. I've been told you this. I already cussed you out, and I ain't gonna lie, everybody. Yes, I threatened this guy and everything else because this guy been disrespectful for a very long time, and he needs to be stopped. This is not okay. All this right here is not okay. Yeah, that is not okay. Amanda's nowhere like that. That is not okay. That is not okay. That is disrespectful. You took all her Facebook pictures and put them on the internet, including you not just posted what she looked like. You posted what my friends look like, what another friend of mine looked like, too. That is not okay. What you doing is very disrespectful. Now you're making fun of my old video that I responded back to you before. And also, you're making fun of... Yes, I did said that back then because I was mad. Yes, I was slurring in my speech. But everybody knows I have a speech impairment. Everybody knows that. So, you are wrong for... You're seriously wrong for what you're doing. Amanda's nowhere near six, and he's trying to say that Amanda was 6,000 something pounds. Like, come on now. You know, number one, I love my woman very much. Number two, Amanda's nowhere near as this woman here. I feel bad for this woman because number one, this is somebody's story that you took off and trying to compare it to Amanda. And Amanda does not look nowhere like this. You are wrong for this. And whoever made this video right here, of this woman that made this video, is for a reason. To help people, that help people not to get out of, over, God forbid, forgive me, over out of shape like this. Amanda doesn't look nowhere near this. So I really don't appreciate you constantly keep inbox Amanda, calling her fat. She needs to lose weight. You told her you gave her 2 weeks to lose weight. I saw all the messages. That's the reason why I reported you. And even yesterday, on Christmas Eve, even the day before and yesterday, you hit up Amanda at 2 or 3 in the morning, running your mouth. You hit me up, accusing me of so-called, I'm cheating on Amanda. We're not even going to even get into that. And now he threatened to make a video about me. I was so-called cheating, and I wasn't. And by the way, everybody, this guy is a full-blown stalker. He goes on Facebook and grabs information, so-called information, and posts it every time. This guy been stalking me and Amanda for a very long time now. I've been told this guy to get lost a long time ago, or I will take you to court. I've been told him that. But obviously, he doesn't listen. Obviously, he can't comprehend in his little brain of his that what he's doing, this is going to get him in trouble and locked up. So, what's this guy's name? 1 month ago, he made a video. Heavyweight Tekken. Obese, hot dog drinking. This guy has a serious obsession over me. It's not okay. This whole channel got taken down before. And if somehow he put it back up. Once again. But it's okay though. I'm about to desktop version. Yeah, man, you need serious help. At this point, bro, you made multiple videos of me. You made multiple videos of Amanda and everything else. You need help. I am tired of you disrespecting my wife. You took videos off my channel. You took my pictures off my channel. And everything else. This is not okay what you're doing. I'm sorry. You need serious help. If you can't admit that you need help, then I don't know what to tell you. And so called and so off. Yes. And I jumped on the Madness account yesterday because he kept inboxing her. Me and this dude got a heated argument, and then he gets mad and turns around and gets Amanda's account suspended because he didn't like what I said. Yes, I did say some things yesterday I had no business saying on that account, but I was very, very fed up and very had enough. I've been had enough. I was very fed up and had enough. So he got mad and reported it yesterday. And now Amanda's account suspended for 7 days. But that doesn't stop anything. But anyway. People been telling you for the last time. You need to stop. Stop harassing people, me and Amanda and other people. Because this is not the first time you pulled this. This is more than once. You made multiple different YouTube accounts. I know you're John Doe. I know you're the other John Doe and everything else. They're gone now because I got rid of them. I got rid of those accounts. And I have no problem getting rid of this one. I will seriously get rid of you off of YouTube. You don't know what you're dealing with. You don't know what you're dealing with, bro. I don't know how many times I have to block you. I don't know how many times I have to tell you to get out my inbox, the man's inbox multiple times, but this is not okay. You got a serious addiction over me. You got a problem. You're sick. You are sick individual and you need help. And you're lucky that I didn't post any more and messages that you're constantly keep inboxing Amanda. You wait for me until I get on so you can look up my name. You inbox me, I block you, and then you turn around and inbox Amanda. And you start calling her names, calling her fat, and this and that and the third. I do not appreciate that. You need to stop doing what you're doing. My lawyers already has your whole information as we speak. My lawyer said if you keep doing what you're doing, I have a right to take you for harassment. I have a right to sue you. You made it videos of fake, false obligations against me. Something that I did something towards my daughter and I didn't even do. You so-called saying I'm a deadbeat and I don't do anything. I play on the game 9 hours a day. Okay, if I play on the fucking game 9 hours a day, that I only do that when I'm off, or I just come home for work, and that's really not your business. Be honest. I take care of my responsibilities. I am not a deadbeat. I have a job. Obviously, you don't. If you're so busy focusing on me and what I'm doing, that's where you're wrong at. You threatened to come to my house. Put your hand on me. And rape Amanda. And I have video proof of that. So if you lie about that, I will find it and I will expose you for it. So what you're doing is abnormal. It's not okay. You need help and everything else. You took my name, made my picture backwards to be a clown and everything else. I got no problem of suing you and having your channel taken down once again. And obviously, this channel was up for a whole month and I didn't know about it. But now I know about it because you unsubscribed to my channel and tried to block me. So now, since I know about it, I will have your channel taken down real soon. So try it. And then you put it back up because somebody already had it taken down, what somebody told me, and you got it put back up. So guess what? I will promise you that you will not have a YouTube or a PSN account when you keep on doing these type of things. I promise you, nothing's good's gonna happen if you keep this up. You're messing with the wrong individual. I've been told you to stop a long time ago, but you constantly keep on doing it. So I have every right in my power to have you taken down and out of business. And that's a promise. I will have you taken down if you this will continue. And it's not just me. Other people are going to flag your channel too. So, listen everybody. I'm sorry that I had to reply back to this. But a lot of people have been telling me that he just recently posted this. And I just saw it this an hour ago. And I had to respond back to it. I'm offending against my woman that I'm love and care about, that I'm about to marry to and everything else. So, and the whole thing, he's so-called going to post another video of me so-called cheating. So, guess what, Lee? He's going to be taking Chill Scrubs video and editing that into his own video. So-called saying I was cheating, I wasn't cheating, but okay. I will respond back to that, too. So I'm letting you know right now, bro. I offer to talk to you in the party. I offer to talk to you to find what your problem is. You will not do none of that. And when I did talk to you, you always run in your mouth. And then when I cuss you the fuck out in the party, you want to start crying like a little bitch. And then you want to leave the party, right? There was a couple multiple times when I did cuss you out. Now, I offered to talk to you to take down these videos. But now you want to keep doing that because you can't, because you want clout, right? And on top of that, you can't get your own subscribers. John Doe, what's wrong? John Doe didn't work out for you? John Doe didn't work out for you? Why? Because I had those channels banned? This one's going to be next, too. I already gave you your warning. And I'm not going to tell you again. So you have been warned. I already had you banned off of PlayStation Network before. I can do it again because you constantly want to keep inboxing people, running your mouth, threatening to post videos and lies and want to edit stuff that's not even true. Keep it up, bro, because, like, I sold every last video that to my lawyer that you're doing. You can get in serious trouble for that. And I have a right to take you to court. And by the way, Singapore... You say you're from Singapore and your real name is Drew Peacock. All that is a lie, by the way. Because just know I know how to find out personal information. So you need to stop lying, buddy. But anyway, hold on. And I was not going to do this. I was not going to do this to you, Schreider. But you left me no choice. I am tired of your fakeness and your betrayal for the last time. Now, this is what happened yesterday. This dude sends me this and put a laugh emoji. So I asked this nigga yesterday. I said, that's not funny. And obviously, he think it's funny. I told him, I did say what I said. Yeah, I was mad. I'm a joke. See him run his mouth in the chat. Hold that L. But you know what's funny about this clowny ass bum right here? This dude, Schreider, is known for being toxic online, being a online gangster, being a fake wannabe. If you even hear the way this guy talk, you will laugh in this dude's face. This guy has a squeaky voice. This dude is actually a clown of the community. But like, I blocked this guy yesterday because I was going to go back and forth from him. But as for you, Mr. Strider, what's your name? What's your real name? Jamal? Jamal? Your real name is Jamal? Just know. Just know. You're not that great. I beat you at your own Street Fighter game. On stream and everything else. I beat you at Tekken. You're not great at that. I beat you in Ultra Street Fighter 4. You only beat me like twice. I beat you like 5 or 6 or 7 times. But you ain't gonna talk about that. You're using people as your bodyguard to protect you when you talk shit. That's not gonna last too long. And everything else. And if you keep it up, I will go after you and embarrass you on your own stream. And I'm gonna keep it as that. So, if you wanna act like a tough guy and run your mouth and everything else, thinking everything's okay and it's not. No, it's not okay. You are actually the joke of the community yourself. Because what you're doing is being bitch made and being a coward too as well. So I don't care what it is. Now, this was on Christmas Day and he sent this video to me. This was yesterday, and on top of that, I couldn't even get to it because somebody already exposed it and knocked it down. And then somehow, he had it put up again somehow. But that's okay. Once it gets flagged again, it's coming back down again. But anyway, guys, hold on. I've been starting to expose a lot of people for being toxic and being disrespectful towards me. Or anything else. On vids and everything else. So, like I said, message towards the real RRPU power up. God, he used to be called God of All Excuses. You keep doing what you're doing, you're not going to last long. And I promise you that. And Mr. Strider, you got one more time. The inbox me again, putting laughing emojis, talk, making fun of what video was posted on Amanda again, on my way for anything else, or a friend or anything else, I will come after you for it. And I will embarrass you in front of everybody, and nobody's not going to protect you on the video game. I'm just letting you know that. So stop acting like a tough guy, stop sewing off in front of your shitty ass clan and everything else, because they're not going to protect you. I'm just letting you know that. So, that's all I'm going to want to say, everybody. Sorry about this. Merry Christmas to April. Late Merry Christmas. New Year's is coming right around the corner. And, yeah. So, this is a response video back to, actually, it was supposed to be only for the fake Red Rings of Power Up. And I'll respond back to that Zaku bullshit right there when he told me about that video was coming out. And he think it was funny. So, yeah, guys. So, anybody, would you guys catch these individuals, flag their channel, dislike them, and everything else. Bass on them and everything else. Until they get the pitch that they shouldn't be doing what they're doing. So, yeah. So, you guys have a very good day. And I'll catch you guys in a few hours. Peace. Wait, tell them drive the boat.